Stockton Police Chief Eric Jones is now officially retired.
It's been an honor and a privilege. Add one, logging off.
He's led the Stockton Police Department for the past decade. He got his start as a police officer within the department back in the 90s. Assistant Chief James Shroska will take over until a replacement is appointed by the city manager.